Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Simone. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. Today's video is going to be my lit playlist. But I'm not going to be like dancing or anything like that. I'm going to get ready with you. So we're going to listen to music, get ready. So if you're doing your makeup, do your makeup with me. Hello. And listen to my playlist and just get to know my kind of music and what I like to listen to and my favorite artists. So without further ado, let's get started with this video and get turned. Okay guys, so I'm going to get started. I am pulled up my Spotify. I have my playlist that I'm going to play, ready to go. So I'm going to get ready and I'm going to play the music and I might do a little dancing while I make, do my makeup and stuff like that. But for the most part, I'm just going to try to do my makeup because I have somewhere to go tonight. And the baby is asleep, but he's been asleep for a couple hours. So I should have been did this video. So at any point, he can honestly wake up. So I'm going to hurry up and try to do this and make myself, I'm not going to do like a glam look, but girl, I'm going to get ready. Okay. So the first thing I'm going to do is just put on some chapstick. That's what I always do. And I just put my music on shuffle, so I don't know what's gonna play next or anything like that, but we're just gonna see the music until I'm done doing my makeup. And I also have everything, like, you know, like the name of the songs, like listed on the screen somewhere, I guess.
VIP going mad. Bands make a dance with a bag full of Zans. Got my Vans in advance, acting bad on the tabs. Pass cost a grand, put that ass in my hands. Down for bags.
Do you guys like Kevin Gates? Like, honestly, who doesn't like Kevin Gates? He's like the beast. And he just got recently, I think it was yesterday, he got released from prison. Are you guys lit? Are you guys ready for him to be back in the studio? Like, I'm ready for all the new shit he has coming. Like, congratulations to Cardi B. I know she'll never see this, but bitch, you had a motherfucking year. Happy fucking New Year. Like, let's get it. She came out and just like blew all our minds. Like, some people was down talking to her, like, you know, cause you know she from Love & Hip Hop. So you know some Love & Hip Hop people, like, they some one hit wonders. You know what I'm saying? But she came up in here, she came up in the game and was like, nah, babe. And yes, I do use my hands to rub in my liquid foundation. I'm not like a makeup expert. So I'm not really sure if this is bad or good. But I do it. It works. It's okay. But I don't really have a good brush for my liquid foundations. So I put it on my hand. And then I take this brush and then just buff it out. I probably look crazy on the camera, girl. Sorry. But I just kind of like, you know. put it on with my hand first, and then I guess mix it in my skin. Feeling like a pop star. Drinking any bad bitches, jumping in the pool, and I ain't got on no bra. Yo, wifey say I'm looking like a whole snap. Who still uses CoverGirl Tree Match? They are the bomb, right? I know. I still use them. I've been using them since high school, girl. So. I've been fucking hoes and popping pillies, man. I feel just like a rock star. But it's like I cannot change. In the hills, keep up in the main. In the hills, we like candy cane. Drop the top, pop it, let it bang. Oh my gosh, this is my song, y'all. Like, I play this song too many times a day. This is like my go-to feel-good song. How can you not like this song? First of all, it's Drake. Babe. Today I want to like jam with you guys some more, but my battery is literally blinking, and it's been blinking this whole video, so it's time to wrap this up. And so thank you once again, like I said, and also please don't forget to subscribe before you leave, please 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 please, please. And give this video a thumbs up, and also share and subscribe like I said, and we will see, well, I will see, I will see you in my next video. Bye, gals, and guys, if you're a guy watching, bye.